So hello friend, welcome back to my channel. This is Vakas and you're watching Vakas Tech. Today in this tutorial I am going to show you, lot of iPhone user reported that after update iOS 15 they are facing a problem that iPhone apps keep crashing on iPhone after iOS 15 update. If you are also facing that issue, then keep watching full video and follow the simple step, you can easily fix that issue. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. Firstly, I'm going to show you, this is my app. I want to just open it. You can see it's crash after update iOS 15. So how can I fix that issue? So basic method is, open your iPhone settings app. In settings app, tap on general, scroll down and tap on shutdown and restart your mobile after 5 to 10 seconds, and then try again to open the app. If that method not working, then move to the next one. The next one is uninstall that app and reinstall it again. To do that, press and hold the app and then remove app. You can see appears on screen, delete app. Just tap on delete, tap on delete again and reinstall it after 5 to 10 seconds. If that method is not working, then move to the next one. The next one is, open your iPhone settings again. Now tap on general, scroll down and tap on reset, and reset all network settings. To do that, you can easily fix that issue. If that method is also not working, then move to the next one. The next one is, forced to restart your iPhone. It's dependent on you that which model you are using. Just force to restart your iPhone and then uninstall the app and reinstall it after 5 to 10 seconds. If that method is also not working, then move to the next one. The next one is, open your iPhone settings app. Now tap on general, scroll down. Make sure you have not connected with any VPN. If you're connected with any VPN, just remove the VPN and easily fix that issue. If that method is also not working, then move to the next one. The next one is, open your iPhone settings again. Now tap on general. You can see appears on screen, background app refresh. Make sure your background app refresh is turned on. If that turn off, then turn it on and easily fix that issue. So friends, after watching this video, I hope you will all know how to fix iPhone apps keep crashing after iOS 15 update. If the video is helpful for you, please don't forget to share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching.